Now that we have explored three different rhythmical patterns, we're going to see what it's like to put them all together. And then I invite you to follow any one of us as we try this out. You ready, guys?
Yes.
Yep.
Five, six, seven, eight.